sorry to do this to you, but I'm headed for the superconductor, and I'm running this part solo. We've had enough Guardians die today. The city needs new blood like you. Gotta keep you safe. Before you think about doing something reckless, there's only one access key for that chamber, and I've got it on me. If I make it out, I look forward to working with you again. If not, I left you a sparrow. Take it and get out of here. Get to the last city. Shahan, over and out.
How could he do this? Navota is still out there, and she already destroyed two Guardians. This is bad. Shaw said he took the only key, but he can't have searched the whole Cosmodrome. There has to be more. Let me check his archived location data. He was recently doing something out on the Forgotten Shore. Let's start searching there. Sending coordinates.
Thank you.
I can't reach Shaw on comms. If Navota gets to him first, we need to find another key and access that chamber, fast. There's some old caches nearby. Let's start there. No key, but I'm detecting residual particles consistent with cache alloys. There were more chests here once. They must have been stolen by Fallen or Hive. There's a particle trail leading to a nearby cave. Sending coordinates now. Still no key. I'm reading two up. Check your weapons. I'm reading a cluster of Hive bioenergetics. There's some encryption code on this data pad, but it's incomplete. If we find more, I could fake the authorization and act as a key myself. There's still one more cache on the tracker. Careful. I'm detecting a high density of Fallen weapon signatures nearby. This has enough code fragments for me to generate a new authorization. I need to boost my signal for the key to register, though. I'm reading a concentration of energy in the moth yards. Might be what we need. I've marked your tracker.